गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई कैलाश सुनल फ्रॉम विद्या मंदिर शंकर विद्यापीठ मऊगांव। सर, वेलकम यू इन माय मैथ्स क्लास। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग आवर टॉपिक्स कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर। ओके, इन दिस सीरीज वी कंटिन्यूज रिलेटेड सम क्वेश्चन, बिकॉज इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द व्हाट इज द आयोटा, व्हाट इज द आयोटा की पावर स्क्वायर, आयोटा क्यूब, आयोटा की पावर फोर एंड मेनी मोर। बट here we are continuing some important questions. Okay students, now in this series our first question is 1 minus iota to the power 4, and we want to convert all those questions into a plus iota b form. Okay, we are all converting the questions in the a plus iota b form. So first question is a minus iota to the power 4. Then we write the question as 1 minus iota to the square whole square to the power 2 to the power 2, that is the 4. Okay, if we solve 1 minus iota square, that is the a square plus b square minus 2ab, that is the a square plus b square minus 2ab, that a square at me 1 square, it is 1, iota square, that is minus 1, and minus 2 iota whole power 2. Okay, then it is 1 and minus 1 will be cancelled up, so its meaning is minus 2 iota, that is the whole square. As we write minus 2 square multiplied by iota square, we know that minus 2 square is equal to 4, but iota square is equal to minus 4. So it is minus 4. But we want to write as a a plus iota b form. So it will be easily write minus 4 plus 0 iota, because iota is not here. So it is easily write minus 4 plus 0 iota. Okay student, so it is converted into a plus iota b form. Now, second question. 5 and minus 8 plus 16 iota divided by, if we solve same as the process of that, that is the 1 plus iota square plus 2 iota. Okay, you know that iota square equal to minus 1, so 5 minus 8 plus 16 iota and 1 minus 1 plus 2 iota, 1 and 1 will be cancelled out, here is remaining 2. But in the numerator terms, if we take common 8, then minus 5 into 8, so it is remaining minus 1 plus 2 iota here, and divided by 2 iota, 2 will cancel out 8, and iota is remaining. Then we multiply and divide by iota in the numerator and denominator. So question is being that minus 5 into 4, that is the minus 20. Okay, and iota is multiplied by this, that is the minus iota plus 2 iota square, and divided by iota into iota, that is the iota square. And we know that the iota square equal to minus 1, that is the minus 1 and minus will cancel out. So after solving, that is the minus 20 and minus iota plus 2 into iota square, that will be minus 1 divided by minus 1. This minus and minus will cancel out. So minus 2 minus iota. Again if minus common, then minus 20 will common. So remaining terms is 2 plus iota, that is a 2 plus iota, and after multiply 20 in the bracket, so it is being minus 40 minus 20 iota. So it's already converted into a plus iota. A is equal to minus 40, so b is equal to minus 20, that is the minus 40 minus 20 iota. Now in this series our next question is 1 plus iota upon root 2 to the power 8 and 1 minus iota upon root 2 to the power 8. Clear? So if we solve, first of all we can write as वन प्लस आयोटा टू दी स्क्वायर, वन प्लस आयोटा टू दी स्क्वायर एंड होल पावर फोर, फोर टू द एट अपॉन रूट टू द पावर एट मीन्स रूट टू द पावर फोर, रूट टू द पावर एट इट्स मीन टू द पावर फोर, सेम एज इट इज वन माइनस आयोटा होल स्क्वायर टू द पावर फोर अपॉन टू द पावर फोर. After solving, it is solved and converted 1 plus iota square plus 2 iota whole power 4 and 2 the power 4 we know that is 60 plus it is again 1 plus iota square minus 2 iota whole power 4 and again it is 60. 1 minus 1 प्लस टू आयोटा होल पावर फोर डिवाइडेड बाय 16 एंड वन माइनस वन माइनस टू आयोटा होल पावर फोर डिवाइडेड बाय 16 विल बी माइनस वन प्लस वन विल कैंसिल. अगेन इट्स कन्वर्टेड इनटू टू रेज टू पावर फोर, टू रेज टू पावर फोर एंड आयोटा द पावर फोर अपॉन 16. There is minus 2 raised to the power 4 iota the power 4 upon 16. Same, 2 the power 4, 16 and 16 will cancel out, 16 and 16 also cancel out. So remaining terms is iota the power 4 plus iota the power 4. And we know that iota the power 4 equal to 1. That is the 1 plus 1. 1 plus 1 equal to 2. So student, as we write a plus iota b form, that is the 2 plus 0 iota, that is the 2 plus 0 iota. So student, all the questions are converted into a plus iota b form. I hope you understood all the question. If any problem you have faced regarding this question, please write in the comment box and description. Okay, thank you.